Hands and melons. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Of course, master.
Then go attack melon base first, then attack the pumpkins. Actually, attack the pumpkins, then the melons. Because I think the melons are already armored up and stuff.
You sure?
Yes. Alright, wait. Bye, master. Right then. Now we went. Let's destroy their base.